We've done so darn many songs, Judy and I, and introduced...
You have a favorite song that you ever did with Judy Garland? A song that means something very special?
Well, I wrote a song for Judy after she died. And, of course, that's kind of my favorite song to Judy. But, and I'm an ASCAP member, and I've written a lot of unpublished hits.
You wrote a song in tribute to Judy Garland after she died.
Yeah.
Why don't you play that?
Oh, gosh, I think it's a little...
Let's hear it.
Judy, no one but you. Judy, my whole life through. Judy, eyes that shine like the stars above. Judy, you gave so much love. I miss you so. Judy, why did you go? Someday I know I'll find you after I go racing round life's bend. You'll be standing right there. You'll have moonlight in your hair. You'll be standing right there at your rainbow's ending. Judy, Judy, Judy.
It's a beautiful song, Nicky.
Oh, gosh, I wrote it many years ago. In fact, I wrote it about 6 months after she passed away, and a lot of people have asked me to do it. But it brings back a lot of wonderful memories. Judy and I were like brother and sister, and of course, I can truthfully say she was the greatest talent that ever trod the boards. And to have been able to say that I worked with her and was able to love her as I did, with all of my heart, it was the greatest thrill of my life, working with the greatest in the world. And now...
Oh, you're funny.
Oh, honey, we have lots of fun.
Gee, it's nice to be.
It's been ages. It's outrageous that we haven't worked together.
Still our love's between we.
I got news for you. Always will be.
Now we see why this was meant to be.